Jess has decided that her routine's way better than any shit I can come up with, so let's follow Jess. Oh, so we're sticking to my routine then, yeah? We're taking it back from the top, guys. But this time, just get it fucking right.
And I'm wondering, do I sit down or do I offer to go to the bar? Right. And basically, I really want to drink by this point because I'm getting a bit nervous. Yeah. So I say, well, have you got a drink yet? And he goes, no, I thought I'd wait for you.
OK.
But then he doesn't stand up. So I say, well, shall I go to the bar? And he just goes...
Hey, don't bother stepping in my room tonight unless you're gonna work. Do you even give a fuck?
Yes. I do.
8 o'clock. And wear something I can actually see you moving and not your dad's wank pants or whatever you crawl into.
See you later, Jess.
All right.
Just ignore him.
8 p.m. Jess, yeah?
Sorry. Excuse me.
She back, love?
Out here. We're we've got a common theme of
very sorry.
Have you
got any lunch
for me? We've got a common theme of shaved shaved watermelon radish. And we've got shaved fennel.
Yeah, it's just
do you have any other shaved items?
Thank you.
as you're told. You're getting very
nice.
Jess,
you're late. Hello, Jess.
Why are you eating that?
I'm hungry.
Yes, I can hold on. Yeah.
Then why are you peeling potatoes?
Well, because I'm going to make her some chips, because she's hungry.
Well, if Maya's so hungry, why don't you make her something to eat, Sam? All right, pretend you can't hear me, yeah?
Yes, I'm after a table for two, please. Any time tonight's fine.
Yeah. Is he booking a table now?
Yes,
yeah. Oh, really? Nothing? Nothing at all?
Dad, you're not serious.
All right.
Hugh. You're booking a table right now.
Well, I'm not booking a table because I haven't got one.
Every time you come in, there's trouble. Why are you arguing and shouting all the time?
Right, we'll do something else, won't we, Mum? Yeah.
Of course we will. Of course we will.
Did you even get the cake?
The birthday cake, please.
The white one?
Yeah.
So how's your day been, all right?
Yeah, fine, thanks.
You can pay at the cashier.
Thanks.
Do you need a bag?
Six, seven, eight.